Morning everyone. Earlier we have discussed divisibility test of 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now we will discuss divisibility test of 7. In divisibility test of 7, first we will take the last digit, that means 1's place, and double it. Subtract that from the remaining digit. Continue until you get a number that is divisible by 7. For example, we are having one number 133. Take the last digit, that means 1's place 3. We will double it. 3 2's are 6. And numbers 13 is left. So we will minus from 13. 13 minus 6 equal to 7. 7 is divisible by 7. So whole number is divisible by 7. Now we will discuss divisibility test by 8. In divisibility test by 8, we will check last 3 digits. That means 1's place, 10's place and 100's place. If these 3 digits are divisible by 8, then whole number is divisible by 8. If there are 3 zeros at 1's place, at 10's place and 100's place, then also whole number is divisible by 8. Now we will discuss divisibility test by 9. It is same like divisibility test of 3. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. Suppose one number we are having 369. Now we will plus all the digits. 3 plus 6 plus 9. That is 18. 18 comes in table of 9. So this whole number 369 is divisible by 9. Now we will sum up divisibility test of 7, divisibility test of 8 and divisibility test of 9. In divisibility test of 7, we will double the 1's place and subtract it from the rest of the number. The answer should be 0 or divisible by 7. In the divisibility test of 8, the last 3 digits, that means 1's place, 10's place and 100's place, should be divisible by 8. So whole number is divisible by 8. In divisibility test of 9, the sum of digits should be divisible by 9. If all the sum is divisible by 9, then whole number is divisible by 9. Thank you.